took an old bed liner out of obviously a GMC pickup truck. Now what I'm doing, cutting it to fit the inside of the box of my little trailer that I've got for my lawn tractor. Yeah, pretty good fit. All I have to do is cut that, drill it, and drop it right down over the edge of that, overlap it, put some wing nuts on it, and that should be good to go. Awesome project. Well, there, bed liner complete for my nice little wagon for my trailer. Should be able to put my rocks in there without hurting a darn thing. Woohoo!